Hey, what's up, guys? Here and today, I'm playing Resident Evil 7. Now, I did play the demo. I played it on the PS4, but I played that in VR, and it was scary as fuck. Not gonna lie, it was awful. So I got this not too long ago, and I've been waiting to play it, and just gonna jump on into her on normal here. So hyped, guys. In a way. All lights are off in my room. It's dark. It's scary.
Hey, baby.
Not gonna lie, I jumped a little there.
A quick hello, and I love you. Oh, good news. I'm gonna be coming home soon. Yay! Oh, I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job. And come home to my loving husband.
Where the hell did she go to babysit?
I miss you. Oh, I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
It's not okay. I don't like this.
You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have.
Fucking that cheating bitch.
If you get this, stay away.
Oh. I would very much so love to stay away and sit at home, but I have this strange feeling that we're gonna go looking for.
Hello?
Hey, it's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You alright? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah, no, I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead, she's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank. She wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Can we not stay home?
Dolby, Louisiana.
Dude, it's been 3 years.
I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
But can't we just stay home? Can we not just stay home and accept that she's gone? Fucking nice car. Not really. I'm not much of a car person, guys. I'm more of a brake cars person. See, I'm already really antsy about this. Like, we haven't even... Oh, okay. Yeah, see, look at this car. Yeah, don't care much for it. I'm already really antsy about playing this. Like, I... Oh, geez, sorry, guys. Hiccup. Like, I... Oh, I don't do well with horror games. Like, the demo was a lot for me. Vita, check my objective. Find Mia. Alright. Like, look at this. Look at this shit. I don't like it. I mean, the house looks pretty good from here. Not gonna lie. It's pretty good. I have a feeling I gotta go in there. This is obviously locked, but I'm still gonna... Where's that even linked? Oh, okay, C is crouch. Okay. Oh. Hello. Guess no one's home. Do these steps lead to where I'm supposed to go, or where I came... No, I came from there, didn't I? Hey, would you look at that? Yeah, I did come from there. Okay. So we're gonna go this way. Something gonna happen? I don't like when horror games tell you to... Oh. Okay. I'm expecting a jump scare just because they told me to fucking run. Nothing? I guess these guys didn't pack well enough for their trip. Yeah. Sewer gators. Oh. But what if I don't want to join yous? Wasn't that... I feel like that was the freaking... I feel like that was the footage from the demo. What? Someone has a present for me? I mean, my birthday's coming up. I'll take a present. I'm okay with a present. These flies bother me. Oh. Just going for a casual stroll through the forest? Sir? Was that Jack? Pretty sure that's the guy that knocks you out in the demo. Well, now I don't want to go over there. Fuck. Okay. Kind of smells like ass over here. Wait, he was walking like right... Was he floating? Is that the gift? Are you guys gonna allow me to fly? That'd be beautiful. I'd very much love to fly. I feel like he's gonna fucking jump out and punch me or something. Ugh! That's nasty. There's more over here too. Death. Why didn't I expect that? I fucking walked up to it. I should have known. Fuck. It's gonna be a long game, guys. I already figured out how to crouch. Thanks, guys. I'm a little late on that. Jesus, I'm breathing heavier than he is. Not gonna lie, this is awful. Like, I normally... I like walks, long walks in the woods. It's normally pretty romantic, but I don't like... This is just nasty. I guess I have to go down here. Don't, like, jump scare me. Saw that. Oh. Okay. What? Oh yeah, look at that. It was me as driver's license. Someone's moving in the trees. Fuck, this is awful, guys. Okay, so this is definite. Like, this is the house from the demo, by the looks of it. Like, this area. Like, during the footage there, when you're playing as Clancy, I think it was. That guy's face gets stuck to the pole. Anyway, spoilers. If you guys haven't seen, I don't want to walk in here. I really want to delay that as much as I can, but. So, sorry, just got adjust my headset. Fuck, here we go, guys. Oh, the door closed. Oh, that's not nice. Oh yeah, this is definitely the house from the demo. Why? And I just saw it autosave. So yeah, that you need the bolt cutters for. All I can hear is dragging. And it's fucking awful. It's as awful as this house is disgusting. Bunch of cockroaches, right? Yeah. Oh.
Fuck.
The fuck? Oh. Oh, was I hitting that chair the whole time? I'm not checking any of this crap. I don't. Fuck it. Let's see what they had for dinner. Delicious. I'd eat that right up. The fuck? They had nothing in their drawers. Oh, ho ho. No mannequins. In the demo, there was a bunch of mannequins up here, and they moved as you did. Yeah, that I'm guessing this still needs its fuse, right? Yeah. Okay. Oh. Okay. And in Resident Evil fashion, this is the savior game, I believe. Okay. The fuck was that? Okay. Okay. Yeah, there's the. Yeah, so we still need the fuse. Okay. Do I want to see all these? Oh. That's kind of creepy. Well, I have the tape. So you know what? We're gonna do it. We're gonna do it. We're just gonna watch it. Derelict. Oh, Clancy. Yeah, so. Wait, is this footage from the demo?
Who?
Asshole. Just.
Hey, I only want to. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is
right
this time.
I'm way too antsy to play this. Good God.
I don't do ADR. This new guy? I'm not feeling it. Again? Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change.
Yeah, look, see, he's still a dick.
New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Can I get a drink real quick?
Try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy? Ecstatic.
Alright. So yeah, this is just the footage from the demo, so...
Are we rolling? Alright, let's go.
Come on, little man, open the door.
Get out of the way.
You can't do it. You need a big, strong man, like... I don't know what his name is.
After you.
But you need
so,
a...
why are we in hell this time? Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds? Ooh, is it haunted? Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
Ha!
Sir?
No.
Ha.
What's the story, Andre?
Andre, that's his name.
Farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long did you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Oh.
Clancy, get a shot of this. Let's make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not Hillbillies, the Bakers.
Jack and Marguerite Baker.
And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Ah, shit! No, I should have worn my good shoes. Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots. Although,
ooh,
this would make a great
backup. Andre's missing.
Andre, what do you think? Andre? Andre? Andre!
He's dead.
Clancy, you see where Andre went?
He's
where is he?
Dead.
Fucking believable. This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy?
Even though not
you stick with me.
2 minutes ago, he was just dissing how he has a bad feeling about me. Ooh.
What the fuck was that? Did you hear that? Andre?
See, this one I just remember from the demo, guys, so not gonna lie, I'm just kind of dicking around with this part.
Andre, where are you, man?
It still gives creepy vibes, though. Like, the sounds and stuff, they're still... They're making me shiver a little bit. And I don't like it.
We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
Gonna work on my squats. Gotta get my butt in shape for the next few hours of running. And down, and up, and down, and up, and yeah, I know, go down the ladder.
You first. Need a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder. So, you first.
It's a long-ass ladder. I don't know how many people have actually climbed vertical ladders, but they are the biggest pain in the ass. Hello, Andre. How you doing, you sexy beast? Doing good? Let me see that pretty smile. Oh, that's gorgeous. You're missing some teeth, buddy. And just like that, Clancy's dead.
Jesus.
No note for me this time? Last time I said I shall dash you against the stones or something like that. Alright. Let's get down there. I really don't want to, but you know what? Fuck it. It's the worst thing that can happen. Run into Clancy. Oh shit. That, I guess, is the worst thing that can happen. That. Don't worry, it's not like there's anything deadly down here. Just the rats. Hey, look, still has blood on it. Aw, oh, no. Hey, look. Okay, that's pretty cool that it has a reflection. I can hear a bunch of metal doors moving. I don't... Unless it's just that swinging, but... Fuck, I guess here we go. Time to get some... some nasty ass looking water. I don't know what the fuck that is, but there's something making ripples in the water. I'm just waiting for something to grab me by the feet or something and pull me under, guys. Like, I'm... Oh. Jesus Christ. Don't. You don't need to fart under the water by me. This is scary enough. I could definitely do... Oh, I gotta keep pushing forward. Jesus! Is that Andre? Not looking so good, buddy. I'm pretty sure that's Andre. Maybe he was the one farting under the water. I don't like the sounds, guys. Jeez! What the fuck was that? It's a nice, loving family drawn in blood. Okay, here's shit closing. I'm just gonna go. A lovely hook. I just saw it autosave. I don't like that.
Mia?
Oh! That scared me. Not gonna lie. That... I see them bolt cutters, but I see this. The fuck is this? I can't make that out. Oh. Dead... Turn, dead, turn, dead. Hey, look, there's Clancy. I don't know what L means, living? Mia is... What the fuck's that? Okay. Okay. We're just gonna go in here and see Mia. She looks kinda dead.
Mia. Oh, thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan?
Are you alright?
Nope, Thomas.
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Oh, Daddy's coming.
We need to go now.
Oh. Cheating around on me, are you? Huh. I'm gonna finish reading this list. So, Mia and Clancy are the only... Well, Mia's fucking alive. She's right there. But I wonder why Clancy has an L.
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
Holy fuck, she's been sleeping around for a long time.
What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first. I think it's this way.
Been here that long and you just think. Oh. That's fucking disgusting. This... What? What are these? Like, are they just like bags of meat? I hope that's just the light.
That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know. We have to go this way.
Oh. Mia. Are you sure you know where you're going?
The family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
Well, at least they fed ya. I'm gonna be... What was that? I want to look behind me. What was that? See, guys, I tried to convince Floppy Pancake to play this, but he wasn't having any of it. So,
there.
Damn.
It's there.
I guess I'll play it.
This is it. I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone. Oh, we're gonna be a family now that you're here.
Moa.
There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
You need to lay off the meth. Okay? I don't know what drugs you're on. But you need to lay. Oh,
Mia.
We gotta get out of here.
Just stay here, all right? I'm gonna have a look around.
Okay. What? E-001? What the fuck's that supposed to mean? Should I write that down? I'm guessing I go in here. My intense years of gamer knowledge tell me that I'm also going to get fucked in here. Is that a doll of Mia? Why are there dolls? Am I supposed to? Did you get thrown into a couple walls, dearie? You doing alright? Am I gonna get scared walking out this door?
Mia?
Can we abandon her? Like, can we just go home? Is there like a secret ending where you just walk backwards and you go home? I'm gonna... Okay, let's just go, let's just... No. No. That is not all right. Okay, let's go. I got this. I gotta be strong for Mia. A magical opening and closing door. Can I call 911? Just call the police. Just get help. Guess not. Damn. There's a lot of shit to open, though. Oh, guest house map? That's nice. Oh, what? Oh. R to go up. Okay. I'm not gonna get... Okay. I don't like when games just give me first aid stuff, especially horror games. It usually means bad things. No one's home. Okay, so that's down there. Can I even go this way? I like that serious hand detail. Remember, be strong for Mia. I just heard a click. I don't like that. Even the storm stopped. I mean, there's still water trickling down, but it... Guys, my legs are tingling right now. This is... Fuck. Okay, let's go. Be brave. Be strong for Mia. You ready to punch? Can I walk the... Can I back up? No? Oh... Okay, hi Mia! Holy shit. Oh. Ow. Fuck. Oh! That... why?
Wait!
Ah! Mia! The fuck? I'm here to save you, and your fucking bitchin' ass is... Ah, that... Ah!
I can hear her. I can feel her clawing her way back inside of me.
Just jump out the window and go.
Leave me alone! I've been bad. I deserve this.
That's why I don't like when games give me first aid. Hey, the whole the magical healing powers that have been... I'm gonna go this way. Oh. There's no hole in my hand now. It's just gone. Why? Oh, okay. So the hole in my hand is mysteriously gone. Thank you. Michael Jackson up in this bit. Okay. Oh. Sweetie, can you not? I gotta kill her, don't I? Where'd she go? What the hell? Oh, kill her! Oh! Oh, she would turn back, wouldn't she? Oh! That's not right! Is she actually dead, though? Is the question? Oh, now the phone works. Now the... Stay. Just stay there and bleed out. Okay. Ring, ring. Hello?
You really shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going
on? I'm aware I shouldn't have came here.
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic.
Go there. Now.
I heard noises. I swear to fucking God, she better... She's not there. Is the hatchet still there? It is. It is indeed still there. Appetizing. So, don't be in here. Okay. So I have the bolt cutters, so I know I gotta go get that friggin' closet. Closet? What would you call that? Cupboard? Cupboard. The cupboard. We gotta go open the cupboard. And... Fuck me. Now she's just dicking with me. Hey, look, the fuse. Honey, I love you and all, but can you not? Like, I came all this way just to see you, and since I've been here, you've stabbed me through the hand, thrown me through a door and a wall, and I do not appreciate it. Fuck, she's gonna jump scare me when I walk through this door. Yeah! Never mind. She's not going to jump scare me. At that door, at least. Just, tiptoe, tiptoe. Fuck, let's just put this back in here. Okay, let's go. Holy fuck!
It's okay. It's okay, it's me. I know you did it.
You shouldn't have done that! I'm sorry! I apologize! Oh, twice? What the fuck do I do? Oh, okay. Oh no. Okay, well I'm dead. Oh, that's fucked up. Oh, that's fucked up in a few different ways. What? I promise. Must burn it all down. She must contain the... What? The fuck? I could see my hand. It's still warm, that's the fuck, dude, that... It's not right. I honestly thought I died. Fuck this. Let's just go. Bullets. More first aid. And a pistol.
Okay, fine.
That all I have is 7 bullets in the... Okay, 7 in the mag. Now he's just throwing himself into the door. His hand hurts, and... Oh, okay. More bullets. I'll take those. I can't see any of this going well. Just the door. I'm gonna check here first. What the fuck am I supposed to find in here? Oh, I see those. I see those. Hee hee hee, I'll take those. Can I... Do these have stuff in them? I'm curious. Nope. Okay. Let's get the fuck out of here. Oh, okay. Oh, I thought that was behind me. Oh, okay. Okay, fuck, I'm sorry. Oh! I don't like this. Mia, go! Ah, I didn't need that door anyway. Low, 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 low Oh, no, heal, heal. Oh, oh. Oh! Oh! She just sawed me in half! Shit! I suppose I could have just turned and ran. Okay. Well. Now that I know there's nothing here, just gonna grab bullets. The gun.
Okay, fine.
I know it's weird, but shouldn't he still be concerned about the hand he's missing? Like, that's not right. Just gonna walk that off, eh? Just nothing happened. Feels great. Okay, let's do this. So she comes through up there. So if I just do that, ha ha ha. Okay, I'm gonna go to the other side. Hey, look, the mannequins. I didn't even see those last time. Okay. She's not happy. Okay, I'm just gonna go to the end of the hall. Just fucking shoot her when she comes through. Oh no, I've kind of cornered myself. Oh my god, she's coming in behind me! I don't feel the same about you no more. Can I have the chainsaw? Wait, I only have one fucking hand. I don't think I can take a chainsaw. Fuck you. Okay. I heard noises. Oh, holy shit. Oh, hey, Jack! Oh, look, I'm somehow beside Mia now. He's got a hell of a punch then. Oh, and that felt great. Well. Wow, this guy's just dragging me. Asshole.
Come on. Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
That sounds like the girl from the phone.
What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Oh.
It's good.
Dumb son bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Well, he just hit me with it, so is that good? Okay, oh.
Hit boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper. Come here, boy.
I don't want... Oh, that looks like an intestine.
feast.
No, I don't... Oh, don't stab me in the eye. Oh, what are you stabbing? Are you just okay with not having an arm?
I'm coming back for you.
Hey, Granny. Okay, well, that was... So, do I just sit here, or do I move? Oh, okay, I do move, okay. So is my hand just fine now? That's nasty. Oh. You're just creepy. Okay. Walking away. Fuck that. Hey, look, a book. The Unveiled Abyss. Okay. Three missing during Urbex trip. Oh, okay. I'm not reading that whole thing, but I saw Peter Clancy and Jarvis, so I'm guessing those are the ones that... Oh, Peter Clancy and Jarvis. No, Peter, Andre, and Clancy, so... It's just, why can I interact with this? What? Why? Okay. Granny's just stalking me. Okay, so are they gonna be out here? Well, stairs not required, I guess. What's this? Never mind. Am I supposed to go down here? Looks fragile, maybe you can break with something. Can I just punch it? Oh, thanks. I couldn't read that. Secured by tape that can't be removed by hand. How strong is this tape? Like, damn. Okay, and that's just into the kitchen. Okay. So my hand just appears to be fine. That's nice. I'm gone. I didn't go through here. I'll look through here. Oh no. Oh, no, 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 close this. Close this. No, close this. Fuck that. Okay. Oh, ho, ho, close this. Close this. Okay. 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 Oh, holy shit! Going the other way. Going the other way. Going through here. Open the fucking door. Close the fucking door.
Fuck you.
Yeah, that's what I thought too. Oh, the hatch key. What's down here? Anything important? Anything important? Ah, fucking puzzle doors. God damn it, Resident Evil. Okay. Okay. Oh. Fuck. Can you just go away? That fucking ball head's annoying as shit. Okay, I gotta creep to the hatch. I can do this, I can do this.
You know I'm gonna find you, right? I do.
I feel like he's in the room with the hatch. Go open that thing.
Once family, always family.
Fucking open. Let me in. Fuck, I'm out of here. I wonder, is my hand still in my inventory? Oh, nothing's in my inventory. So they just stapled it back on. So the knife thing is gone, but the screwdriver one stayed. Well, I'm not gonna complain. Fuck's the antique coin gonna help me with? Thought that was an herb. Never mind. Guess not. Fuck, watch him be in this room. No, but there's a checkpoint, a map of the main house. I'll grab the save thing in a second. I just want to see what's in here. Chem fluid and an herb. Tab? Combine. Oh, so you can actually just... Okay. So at least I have... Okay. I'm gonna save here. Now, I know you guys are gonna see this and be like, oh, what the hell? You've played this before. I share this computer with my father, too. It's not specifically my computer, guys. So, I get mine later this week, and I'm so hyped for that. But before you guys freak out on me, I haven't played this. This is not me. This one is me. These ones are not me. I don't think. I don't know which one of these is my save. I don't. I'll just say 5. 5 is my new save. Anyways, that... I think that's all the time I have for this episode. What the fuck was the point of that? Anyways, so it's... It's been scary, not gonna lie. I'm actually a little sweaty from playing this. It's kinda nasty. But it's been good. If you wanna call it good. I don't know if I'm gonna keep playing. I'm gonna keep playing, guys. I'll make a couple more videos on it, assuming you guys are interested in it, but anyways, I can still hear him walking, and I don't fucking like it, but I know that door is locked, so I'm safe. But, so I guess I will catch you guys in the next video. Bye-bye!